There are just 8 days left to take advantage of the special enrollment options for affordable health care.
This is big news. Today, the state and local leaders stress why it is so important for the whole community to be aware of this. WMAR 2 News' Abby Isaacs makes us aware tonight.
These leaders say COVID-19 emphasized how important community health is, how your health can be linked to your neighbors. So they're encouraging everyone who doesn't have insurance to sign up. And if you do, spread the word that enrollment ends next week.
It's more important in this moment than ever for all of our citizens to have access to health care.
It's something families shouldn't have to choose between, food and health insurance. But with many Marylanders losing jobs and access to employer-sponsored benefits, state and local leaders say it's an unfortunate reality they're working to address by spreading the word about two opportunities for affordable health insurance.
We want to say 100% of adults, 100% of children. Why? Because the healthier my neighbors are, the healthier I'm going to be.
If the nightmare of the coronavirus crisis has taught us nothing else, it's that my health is linked to your health, and we need everybody in the system together.
The first opportunity is a special open enrollment through Maryland Health Connection, offering free and low-cost premiums. To date, over 40,000 people have signed up. About 65% have been eligible for Medicaid, which is free, and the rest qualified for private commercial insurance.
Of those in the private commercial insurance, 70% have gotten some form of financial assistance. The coverage has been affordable for people to get.
The director of the Maryland Health Benefit Exchange says nearly half of the people taking advantage of the enrollment are under age 34 and or are from the areas hardest hit by COVID-19.
We've really been able to get health insurance into the communities where it's needed.
The second option is the new Easy Enrollment Health Insurance Program for Marylanders who are filing their income tax returns before the extended July 15th tax filing deadline. On the state income tax form, filers can agree to have the Maryland Health Benefit Exchange inform them about their affordable health insurance eligibility.
The exchange will look and find if you're eligible for Medicaid, if you're eligible for federal tax credits to help you get health insurance for you and your family. It's such a great idea that a bunch of states are looking at modeling Maryland's Easy Enrollment Program.
Today, local leaders underscoring the need to look into these options and encourage your neighbors, friends, and family to do so too.
It's quite possible that there's something that you can't afford, even in this time, when you really don't want to be purchasing anything. But in the long run, it's gonna be what your family needs. It's gonna be what you need.
Both of these opportunities are only available until July 15th. For WMAR 2 News, I'm Abby Isaacs.